don't know if attacking this forge is the best thing to do.
Took a damn horse and his man out.